You might have seen this famous footage shot by Geoffrey Malins at Sunken Lane. This was on the 1st of July 1916, just before these men of the Lancashire Fusiliers went over the top. Well, that was filmed right here. This is Sunken Lane, just outside Beaumont Hamel, near the Somme.